What's good, it's your boy, Knowledge Phil Jackson. You know, I could have BMA'd this video. Really, I ain't do it because it make no sense to. I wrote a song about it for a different purpose than this. You know, and this is the reason why I never spoke on it. Because a dope fiend is the only one that's walking around spreading the rumor that I'm gay. You notice anybody he tells this to are dope fiends like him. The only people he might spread this lie to is people that babysit him. That's like, you're gonna babysit somebody. We're gonna take you in our house. We're gonna feed you. We might give you some clothes as well. And it makes sense for them to be stupid to listen to it because they keep a dope fiend baby around and they babysit. Dude, think about everything I've done and I've admitted to. Out of everything, I've done lost fights, and I would, if I lose a fight, I'm not gonna lie about it. I'm gonna admit to it. And getting jumped and losing a fight is two different things, because I've got jumped more times than losing a fight. Do you want to know how much money people offer me to do gay shit? So if I was gay, it would be times when I ain't got money. If I was gay, I would have money, because there's people that literally would give you $600 and they think everybody that's straight gonna fall for $600. It's been times a person didn't want me to do nothing with gay people. He just wanted me to do this nasty gay dance on stage in front of a bunch of gay people for $20,000. And I still said no. If I was gay, I would say it on songs. Plain and simple, I'm not. I mean, I wrote a song that I only did that for another reason. Not for this, because this dope fiend doesn't go around telling other people this, but in the dope fiend world, I guess, but you don't see me around where y'all be. You don't see me, you might see me at one shelter if I ain't got money to eat. You don't see me hanging out at the certain shelter where all they do is sit around, smoke K2 crack and all that shit. Do you see me there? But there's a dope fiend that's there that's walking around telling every dope fiend he see, hey, you know him, he's gay. What man have you seen me have sexual relationships with? I mean, that's the only reason why I really wouldn't go speak on it, because that person ain't worth shit. He ain't really worth your time. The only people that believe that is dumb people that babysit people. So, well, we're going to bring the little baby in. You hate it when we speak facts, so they choose to be out there because you was a baby. You stupid. That makes sense for you to believe it. Hell, they probably just woke up out your house and said, hey, can I come here and lay up again? You finna say, yeah, because I don't know. Maybe stuff was handed to you. I couldn't babysit nobody, and I can't be no bum at the same time. God, my witness, if you want to put God in shit. So, really, that's that. If I was gay, I would just say it. I mean, damn, I've done admitted to so much shit without giving a fuck what you think. To just say, I'm going to hide only that. I'm not going to tell that. But again, you stupid to believe a dope fiend. I'm pretty sure you're finna frown when you see this, because you don't see them telling anybody else that. Anybody with common sense got a brain. I can tell if a person gay and I ain't gay. Common sense will tell you shit. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, that's that.